Paper and had this combination of no guys, I want you to use the number sense. Let's look at other ways. So then all of a sudden they said, well, let's round both of them up and let's make it 107 minus 60. Somebody else would say, let's start at the 56, jump up to the 60, jump up to the 100, jump up to the 103, add those all there. So my call to action for you, do something. Do something to increase the level of communication in your class. It pays off. The students need to be talking each and every day in your classroom. So I encourage you to do something, whether it's one of those things, whether it's something else. Get your students talking.